After 20 years, you analyze a lot. You remember people, heroism. The miracle of the Andes, that's what they called it. Many people come up to me and say that had they been there, they surely would have died. But it makes no sense. Because until you're in a situation like that, you have no idea how you'll behave. To be affronted by solitude without decadence or a single material thing to prostitute, it elevates you to a spiritual plane where I felt the presence of God.
Everything's fine. I'm just an air pocket.
Are we supposed to fly that close to the mountains?